I first arrived here in Knesselare in 2003, 20 years ago. What you see today and what you know today from Pipa, all the aviaries and everything, were much, much, much smaller. From the first time, I developed a very good relationship with Giselbre family, and very soon Mr. Carlo became my mentor in pigeon sport, and Nicolas and Thomas became my brothers. Our connection is very powerful, very strong, above everything, you know, and not many times you can say that you can connect business with friendship and with everything, but what I have with the Giselbre family is like a poetry. It's very, very, something very nice, something very special, and every time when I come here, it's like coming back home from a holiday, from a trip, Belgium being for 20 years, nearly 20 years, my second home.